Listen, come on. Listen to me, damn it. Gummer, listen to me.
Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshanabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago. No distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes' bounty on your head. But... the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
Anderson Dawes is a gangster and a killer. It's not hard to piss off a man like that.
Well, his loss is my gain.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink.
I'll toast you when I've got my fortune.
Suit yourself. I'll keep a waiting for when you return.
Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission. I should start by briefing Khan.
Khan, new orders from the captain.
I know. He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be...
last score we'll ever need. Hall of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time. Oh dear. I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
Call me that again.
We're nearly there. The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console for more information on the Urshanabi.
As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions.
Time to find the rest of the crew.
Virgil. Virgil!
Exo drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since series, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
This looks like the kind of job that Maya would kill for.
While Miss Castillo can no doubt install a new crystal, I'm afraid we'll need a new one first. I can only imagine what ancient welding equipment the captain dug this stone out of. But we'll need a high-quality gem for surgical work. I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow! Just let me go. It just fell, okay?
Well, I tell you! Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Hey, boss man! Make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Carry on. I'm enjoying the show.
See, Pashanwala? Even Exo agrees.
Okay, okay. For the god, brother.
We got a job, Baradnos. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months, and you never have to work again. He said...
This the next job. And he the boss man.
Just like Ceres. Bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
This isn't Ceres. On the ship, I'm the Exo.
Shit. I was only fucking with you, Kopeng.
Come on, Baratna.
ETA, 5 minutes, drummer.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now.
Where are you going to go, Kamina? Huh?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Hate me all you want.
You are many things, Belt Aloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your belt, and right now, Belt is me.
I'm busy. You're late. Quit tinkering and get your helmet. We're about to push off. Fucking make me. Typical Martian, with a mouth that only knows how to kiss ass and spew caca. I already beat Arlen's ass today. Guess Virgil can handle one more patient. I should put you in the brig for this. You'd have to catch me first.
Cutting thrust. Prepare to enter float in 3, 2...
Come on. Let me hear it.
You got me.
Fuck yes. Finally! You were kicking my ass for a minute. I thought you had me again.
That was a good move. But if we were playing for keeps, I would have headbutted you at the end there.
And if we were playing for keeps, I would have smashed your brittle belter bones up against the ceiling.
Don't believe everything they taught you in the Martian Navy. My bones are just as strong as yours.
I didn't believe a single thing they taught me at that fascist brainwash factory. That's why I'm here with you, brittle bitches.
Arlen and Rayan have begun breaching the airlock off the bridge. Once we're in, we are
going
to—
Holy shit, Io! Usually Io is covered up by these dust streams that fire off from its poles after volcanic activity. But it's clear as day.
It looks like any other moon. Pale and lumpy.
Don't you talk about her like that. She's a beautiful volcanic goddess.
I usually only look for what could kill me out here. But it's nice getting to see it through your eyes. Even if they're the eyes of an inner who doesn't know her ass from her oxygen valve.
You mean an inner who pile-drived your ass into a ceiling, right?
Let's head out. Just remember to—
Woohoo!
As I was saying, remember to keep your weight back when you land.
Still, not bad for an inner who's barely been in the belt for a month, eh?
Reminds me when Rayan and I were learning to spacewalk. One time, he crashed right into the hull and shit his vac suit.
Shut it! Quiet! Whoa!
Airlock is open, Exo.
Good. Let's see what we have in here.
fucking table scraps. She's crazy.
Just breathe. Keep your head down. It's okay.
Now say puke in your soup, eh? That you won't choke to death on your own sick.
Enough. Whoever put out this welcome gift for us is long gone, and they left behind a big-ass ship that must have some valuables still on it. So get scavenging!
You all have your orders. Hurry up and do your job so we can get back home. Got an intact QPU here.
Nice find.
Doesn't look like a typical pirate attack to me.
I agree. Maybe they were looking for something big and couldn't find it. Left the heads to try and scare off anyone else.
Or maybe they were a bunch of psychotic Pashangwalas.
Get your ass moving and we won't have to find out.
Looks like a fabricator of some kind. Maybe for material printing? Do we?
Yes! Gimme, gimme!
Okay, time to scavenge.
Drummer, looks like the officer's section is still intact. Go check it out.
On it.
You know the military. The brass always hoards the best shit.
Let's hope so. Hmm. clean palladium in this recycler.
Good pull, Drummer. UNN officers always keep a backup water recycler for themselves.
You were a UNN officer. Do you have a backup recycler for yourself?
Of course not. I drink the same cloudy sludge as the rest of you.
Mm-hmm.
So, about that. It's a fingerprint lock. You're going to need to find the right hand. An officer.
Stabaka.
Good news. The logs show that there was one out in the crew mess hall. Second Corporal Horowitz.
All right.
Might be difficult to get his body back to the door, though.
Don't need all of him.
Oh, God.
Not a lot of particulates in the air filter. Virgil, how long do you think the bodies have been like this? A couple of days?
That's my assumption, after analyzing the footage of the heads and the remnants of the precipitating battle.
What can you tell me about the heads, medically speaking?
From the uniformity of the incisions, it seems clear they were done post-mortem. Very difficult to be precise if the victim is fighting back.
Europa's Bane. Anyone heard of it?
It's one of Toussaint Zapata's ships.
Ah, fuck. Shoulda known.
Who is that?
Latest pirate flavor of the month. Led a mining strike on Europa. Stole a few ships. Now self-employed as a full-time murdering psychopath.
UNN has been giving her a wide berth. If she wanted to take out this ship, it means she had a good reason.
Or, she's just a murdering psychopath.
Got it. Thanks. Maya, I'm in the mess hall. Time to find an officer.
I've linked the personnel records to your terminal. Try scanning the bodies and see if you get a match.
Looks like the crew tried to mount a defense here. For all the good it did.
Those poor people. This is awful. Have you ever seen anything like it?
No.
Not even on Ceres?
Not even on Ceres. Pashang.
Check the shoulders. UNN officers have those fancy bars.
Another pirate corpse. That makes two in here.
Better than none.
Know anything else about the Europa's Bane? Must be pretty massive to tear apart a frigate.
Hell should I know? But if you learn any more about them, feel free to fill me in.
That's the one. Poor Arthur.
Hmm.
Sorry about this.
Fuck!
Rayan, what's happening?
An accident. My leg. It's stuck.
Volota, you're the accident.
Keep holding. I'll be right there.
Drummer, whatever mess he's got himself into, make sure the containment vault is secure. We cannot afford to lose it.
Captain, Rayan's back suit is...
Not now! Drummer, get your ass over there.
On my way.
My leg. Samalo, drummer. Samalo.
Hold still. We'll see what we can do. What happened?
Unexploded charge, I think. Pirates must have left it behind.
Pashang, you didn't scan first?
Drummer, his suit is punctured and losing pressure. You need to release the vault and patch him now or he could die.
Belay that! That vault has O2, fuel, armaments. We can't afford to lose it.
Hold on.
Kaka, what are you doing?
You're welcome.
I'm signaling Virgil to come check on him, but vitals look stable. You did the right thing, Kamina.
Bullshit. See if you feel that way in a few weeks when we're running out of supplies.
He's right, Paratna. You're a disgrace to Beltaloda.
It's done.
That was a pressure-sensitive panel. It must be connected to... Quick! Get away from there!
Pashang, what?
Combustion in 5, 4, 3, 2...
Really?
Oh my god.
I wish I could see your face right now.
I hope you're very proud of yourself.
I'm gonna be honest. I really am. You're in. Let's see what these UNN big shots kept themselves. Damn. Looks like the Urshanabi's last stand.
I'm no art snob, but I don't think most paintings are done on iron. There you are. Need something. Hopefully no more hands. I've heard some Earthers find it therapeutic to fly with something that reminds them of life at home. Plants, soil, stuffed animal carcasses. Earthers like to visit the parts of their planet that they haven't destroyed yet. This one didn't see any other way out. This looks like it could open that safe. Maybe something good on here. Or maybe a lot of dick pics. Guess we'll see.
Cap, found something that could be something. Transmitting now.
Fuck. That's a lot of data. Alright. Load up the crew and head back. I'll see if there's any gold in this shit pile.
Yeah, boss man.
Khan's picking up a short in the fusion coupling. She needs you to take a look.
Now? Is that necessary?
It is, if you want to put this wreck behind us.
I'm on it. Thank you. This is Drummer, preparing to access the fusion coupling. Stand by. Maya. Maya. The volcano. You have to see this. Maya? Is everything? Sabaka!
This is the way of it. We all know that. Death is part of the pact we make when we venture into the Belt. Drummer was one tough bitch. With her past, I figured she would survive anything. But none of us is immune to the realities of life out here. I know Kamina Drummer. And she wouldn't want us wasting our oxygen on mourning. She'd tell us to get off our asses and get to work. That's the Drummer I know. She'd be looking ahead to the next score, the next burn.
That's right, boss man. I keep my eyes forward. But that makes it a lot harder to watch my back. It's over. You're fucked, Pompa.
How the hell did you-
Sabakawala tried to torch me. Lured me down to the thrusters, hit the engine, play it off like it was an accident. I bet he was up in the bridge alone before coming down here, yeah?
So what? I was setting new coordinates. How was I supposed to know you were on the hull?
Why don't we pull up the radio logs from the server? Shouldn't take long.
Now I understand. Y'all see what's happening? Drummer's making her move. I always wondered when she would.
Why did you do it? Was there something on that drive I found?
Can you believe this bullshit? You've been planning this since you first stepped on board this ship, haven't you? Mutinous bitch.
Ask yourselves, who do you believe? Me? Or the man who has made promise after promise, with no payoff.
Darlin, Rayan, take her down to the brig. She's gonna pay for this traitorous bullshit. Do it!
Maybe he right, Drama. You can be pretty rough on your crew sometimes. But Belta Lorda ain't nothing if we sell each other out to Inyas.
Nah.
I don't think so, Pampa.
Damn skinnies. I should have known. Everybody stay where you are. Stand back. This is still my ship.
Why don't you put that gun down, Captain? We're all crew here. We may be scavengers, but we're not criminals. We follow protocol. We solve disputes with words, not violence. That's how we keep our humanity. Give me the gun, Captain. It'll be okay.
She's gonna kill me.
No one is gonna kill you.
I won't be so sure about that.
Back off. I'm warning you all.
Captain, it'll be okay if you just...
Bullshit! Tell it to the skinnies, not me. You want to see what happens to you when they're in charge of this ship? Maybe we should tell them who you really are.
Fuck!
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Virgil, this is not your fault, but we need you now.
What happened to do no harm, asshole?
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Good. I'll man the bridge while you sort out this shit show.
Just don't touch anything! I'll be right there! As soon as Dr. Dipshit here is finished.
I did everything for you, Drummer. I could have turned you over to Dawes 100 times, but I didn't, because we made a deal.
Our deal is dead.
No, no. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare-
Take him to the airlock.
No! No, Drummer! No, let me go! Drummer, no! Please, Drummer, no! Listen, come on! Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me. The coordinates on that data drive, they're for the MK core. You've never heard of it, that's exactly my point. Look, you were right, okay? I did try and take you out. I've heard how you ungrateful fucks all talk about me. Why should I let you cash in now? But really, I wanted the profits for myself. Because this score, Drummer, this is the greatest score any scavenger has ever come across.
Spare us the bullshit. We've heard it all before.
Not from the inside of a fucking airlock. Look, when you find what's at the other end of those coordinates, the whole system will be on your ass. You'll need me if you want any chance of unloading it. I'm a bastard, okay? I know. But I'm not crazy. Throw me in the brig. You'll be glad I'm still here when the time comes. Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me. Thank you so much.
Tie him up. What now?
We've been locked. Cox forgot to hide our drive signature.
Hashang, of course he did.
Captain?
Captain Drummer! What are your orders? Captain Drummer! What are your orders?
Please, Kamina! Don't do this!
Take him to the brig. How long until the pirates are back in range?
Hour, maybe two, depending on burn. Same as last time.
The time before that?
And the tin time before that.
How are you doing?
I'm not the one we need to worry about.
Don't tell her I said this, but Khan's the toughest person I know. I think the bullet just made her mad.
Tough or not, she's going to need help soon. You'll figure something out. I know you will.
Motherfuckers! Shouldn't be possible! ETA, 8 minutes! They must have increased their burn this time.
Don't these Pashangwalas rest?
Humans rest. Pirates are fucking animals.
We need to do something about your arm. Virgil has the medbay prepped and ready.
It's fine. Hardly hurts anymore. We're outgunned and nearly out of fuel. Unless we come up with a plan to shake them soon, infection's gonna be the least of my problems.
What do you think we should do?
What do I think we should do? Besides find ourselves a captain who knows how to make decisions?
I was asking your opinion.
My opinion is that there is no good option. Whatever you choose will be wrong. And it's your fucking job to choose, Captain.
Coordinates, 8214. What are we looking at?
Fuck if I know.
It's a ship's graveyard. Debris field. Caught in orbit around that body.
There's nothing registered there.
How do you know?
Back when I was MCRN, there were reports of a proxy battle right around here with UNN forces. Never confirmed, but seemed legit.
Or much more likely, it's some solar backscatter, radiation cluttering, or any other fucking thing.
How large was this battle?
Large enough for a pissant ensign like me to hear about it. I'd guess nearly a dozen ships.
New plan. We run for cover in there.
Won't work, boss man. Even if we break their lock, they'll be able to track our drive plume.
There won't be a drive plume. We burn hard for here first, then cut engine and turn into orbit. Let it carry us around until we land in the debris.
Slingshot, fuck yes!
Could work, if there is actually something there.
Stations! Con, on my word, loose a PDC volley, then turn and burn.
Landed in the debris field.
It's shit pirates!
You did it, boss man! Fucking legend!
Quiet! We don't have much time. The pirates are searching for us, and we can't run again without more fuel and reaction mass. Arlen?
Baratna and I will head out and start scanning.
Captain, I'm prepped for surgery as soon as Khan is ready.
Tell that waste of oxygen I wouldn't be needing surgery if he didn't freak out the first time.
I'm still here.
Virgil won't let you down.
The prosthetic is ready. Is the, patient?
Fine. But you're staying to make sure Dr. Dipshit doesn't cut off the wrong arm.
scan as I'm picking up any signs of fuel.
Keep looking. Meantime, I'll go for their reaction mass. What a mess. What got Earth and Mars so worked up?
And what's a Belter ship doing in the middle of it?
Who knows? Hopefully they all got some reaction mass on board, though.
Damn. The blast doors to the Laguin are locked down. Not sure if there's a way to open them.
Always a way through, if you got enough explosives. Go check out the other ships. I'll see what I can rig up.
You want to use explosives to blast through a blast door? Guess that could work.
Can't even tell which ship is which. It's all blasted to Falota.
There's definitely more scrap here than a few ships can account for. Maya was right. This was a full-on proxy battle.
With a Belter ship at the center.
The Martian ship had focus drugs on board. Must have wanted to question someone.
I hate those things. Rayon and I got busted by the MCRN once. Didn't think I'd leave that interrogation room alive.
Watching that Martian's eyes go all weird. Last time we ever stole anything on Vesta, had to move to Ceres and start stealing there.
Might be able to rewire this guidance system to work with our ammo.
It was good enough for Earth and Mars to tear each other apart.
And neither side surrendered, even after taking heavy fire.
Stupid Inyas, they never know when to quit.
Maya is always complaining about the tools in the engineering bay. Maybe an MCRM model would cheer her up.
Yeah, Cap. Cheer up the Martian girl with your tool.
Pasheng Fong. Don't want to interrupt, but how is everything down there?
The auto dock kept us on track, but Virgil had to do some of the larger incisions himself. Khan will be out for a while. When she wakes up, we'll try to attach the prosthetic and... What the...
Oye, Maya. Shit. found some reaction mass.
Toss it to me. I will store it. Nice toss, Cap! Woo!
Boss man, you probably noticed me Bharatna's been a little edgy lately.
Ray, your brother has been an angry Pasheng Wallow since my first day on board.
This is different. He's got the shakes. It's the pixie dust. But he's been clean for almost a year. He takes some meds that help keep him straight, but...
But we haven't done a supply run in weeks.
Yeah, ran out of toxiperidone 3 days ago. Don't worry, boss man. He'll be fine. He's tough. But thought you should know.
Maya? Status report?
Fire the torpedoes! Get those sons of bitches a welcome, or I'll throw you in the brig!
Sit down, or I'll cut off the other arm! Sorry, Cap, what was that?
Is that Khan? Why is she so angry?
Something about bogeys on the radar? She's a little woozy from anesthesia. I hope she passes out again. I'm gonna draw on her face.
Got some juice here. We're running low after the past week.
Any longer in the crash couch and I'll stop pissing that stuff.
Ugh. And Inyas say that Belta food is disgusting. Is everything,
Okay, she just said we've been boarded. And now she's wandering around looking for intruders. So, everything's fine.
Maya? Are you afraid of the elderly woman with one arm?
Fuck off. You weren't here. You didn't see the look in her eyes when she... Wait. Hey there. Do you want to lie down for a minute?
Do you want to fucking die?
Oh no. Cox. I need you to tell me everything you know about this Toussaint and the Europa's Bay.
They're pirates, what's to tell?
Helpful as always. I'll leave you to enjoy the brig.
Yeah, wait. Is Khan, how is she?
She'll live, no thanks to you.
Or that hothead Virgil. He's the one who lunged in and made the gun go off.
which was in response to you provoking him. You seemed to say that he was hiding something from us.
Maybe. Let me out of here and we can talk about it.
No. So the Belters stole some tech from the MCRN. That's how this started.
Then why did the UNN get involved?
Because they think they own the void. Had to throw their weight around once the Belters entered their territory.
Of course they did.
Must be the captain. Very proud of his connections to the UNN brass. Got a barrel here.
I'll take her. Good work, Sasata.
Boss Mang, I got everything hooked up to blow the door. Head back to the Laguin and check it out.
Got it. Hopefully we'll find enough reaction mass to get out of here.
And then what? We going treasure hunting?
Yeah. You think those coordinates go anywhere interesting?
We've been on the run for a week because somebody thinks so.
Think so with a lot of torpedoes and guns even.
Explosives are set.
Good work, Kamina. Now let the whole station see what happens to traitors who sell out the OPA to the Inyas.
I'm in. Wouldn't let anyone get their hands on that tech. Good for them. Looks like the crew tried to record a message.
This message is to all Erda and Martian security forces in the area. We have received your warnings and demands, and this will be our only response. The MCRN says we have stolen their property. The UNN says we are traveling illegally in their sector. We recognize neither of your claims over us. This is our belt. Torpedoes, away! Incoming! Stand down now and let us keep our course.
They were heading toward Titania to link up with the Belter sect there. Almost made it. They were heading toward Titania to link up with the Belter sect there. Almost made it. Please tell me you're still alive.
Okay. Khan and I had to trade a few punches, but we got her calm enough to attach the prosthetic. Aw, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. The next time you go up against Khan, at least bring a torpedo.
Hey, I did okay without the heavy weaponry. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to find an ice pack.
That went surprisingly well.
Yalik Pashang! If there's one thing all belters can agree on, is that the moldy filters kick ass. After I wiped the floor with Dawes one time, he declared that Gogo was frivolous and banned OPA from playing. Typical. The static cube hacker might be useful.
Sure, might let you break into Rayon's special data drives.
C'est un push-tout!
Found another barrel.
Woo! This is loaded! Or whatever the Inya say. Touchdown! Wow!
I've got some radiation from a nearby ship, the Manitoba. Scanner shows the engine is mostly intact. Maybe a few pellets too.
Bossman, that's the far edge of the debris field. You'll be exposed.
You two head back to the Artemis. Everyone stays on the ship, but be ready to pick me up on my order.
Captain, we're picking up a communication from the Europa's Bane.
Sabaka, they locked us?
No, it's a broadcast. But they must know we're close.
Patch it over.
There is no sense in running anymore. You know who I am, and I am looking forward to meeting you. Contact me to discuss the terms of your surrender. Or just sit and wait until we find you. It's only a matter of time.
Shit, shit, shit! Cap, you got to get back here!
Not without fuel pellets.
Stupid drone is stuck.
Zabaka. I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you, but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
A long way from Ciri Station, Kamina Drummer.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not that the OPA is any better. You must really enjoy the company of miscreants.
You can always retreat, Toussaint. Protect the rest of your crew.
Your reputation is well earned, Captain Drummer. Daniel and Yuri were two of my best. But their needless deaths do not change.
Enough. I've had a very long week in a crash couch because of you. Either fall back or keep sending your men to die. Those are your options. Please tell me this thing has ammo.
I'm on my way.
No! Everyone, stay back! What's happening? Why are the pirates pulling away?
There are always more options, Captain. I'll have the coordinates. Even if I have to comb through rubble to find them. Goodbye.
You're bluffing. Hello? Toussaint! Come on. Gotta be some ammo left.
PDC delivery.
Zabaka, I told you to stay on the ship.
Reprimand me later. Just let me do my job now.
I don't know what the fuck you two are doing, but I'm approaching your location on control thrusters for whenever we shut off.
Glad you're back at your post.
Thank you. What are you waiting for?
We only get one shot before they know our position.
There!
I believe celebrations are in order.
Coordinates are set for the MK core. Time to see what all the fucking fuss is about. With the fuel you found, we should have no problem getting there and back to Ganymede at least.
And how is the new prosthetic?
It'll do. Get some rest, Captain. No telling what we'll find at those coordinates.
Hey, Khan.
Resting. Go away.
Can you believe how vicious these pirates are?
Yes.
I mean, how they were willing to blow us up just to prove a point.
Yes.
So you don't think there's anything special about them?
Yes, I do. They seem to have more guns.
Any guesses on our destination?
Nada. All I know is that it's far the fuck out there. So whoever hid that treasure wanted it far the fuck away.
Good talking to you, Khan.
Yeah.
It's been a rough week. I should check in with the crew and see how everyone's doing. What you did in the debris field was incredibly reckless. You disobeyed my order, and you put the whole—
Oh my god. You're fucking welcome.
I was getting to that. Thank you.
Anytime.
What are you listening to?
It's Martian music. You wouldn't like it.
I'll decide what I like and don't like.
There's a letter I keep. It was sent from the front. I don't know if you're hurt or worse, but my heart hangs on these words you wrote. My dear love, I miss you.
Well?
It's a beautiful song.
My mom used to play it for us on the guitar. Half the time, she'd break down crying and not even finish it. It reminded her of my dad. It's funny. I hate my dad. I hate the army he died for. And I hate Mars. But I still miss it.
Khan seemed pleased with her prosthetic.
That's good. Although you realize we just took the most unhinged person on the ship and gave her a bionic skull crusher for an arm.
I think if Khan wanted to kill someone, she could do it without arms or legs. I'll leave you to it, then.
Wait. About that moment in the airlock.
Yes?
Are you feeling any better? I know you were pretty scared, given how tightly you were holding my hand.
I'm pretty sure you grabbed my hand in there.
Oh, sure. We can go with that if you want. I'm just saying, I'm here if you need to talk.
The only thing we need to talk about is your delusion of fantasizing about me.
I get it. It must be hard for the Boss Meng to express her feelings. Especially to the hot Martian engineer who can totally kick your ass.
Not according to that scoreboard.
My point is, there's nothing to be embarrassed about. Even if you did clink helmets with me.
Clink helmets? What is that supposed to mean?
I think you know exactly what it means. Helmet clinker.
Typical dumb Martian. You try to kiss a woman but forget to take your helmet off first.
If I did try to kiss you, there'd be no fucking confusion about it. You know, we could stand here talking about hands and helmets all night. Or we could go back to my room and settle it.
By settle it, are you talking about sex?
Only one way to find out.
What's on your mind, Captain?
Cox said you were hiding something. Something that Beltas wouldn't like.
Cox is a habitual liar. First, he tried to murder you. Then he tried to deflect blame onto me.
So there's nothing else you wish to share? Nothing you're hiding?
No, Captain. No more than anyone else on this ship.
Get some rest, Virgil.
Will do, Captain.
If I sleep with Maya, the entire crew will know about it. Nothing stays secret on a ship like this. Is one night worth all the drama? Definitely.
Fucking finally. When Cox sat us down in the mess hall, I thought you were dead. And today, in the airlock, I thought we were dead.
I know.
I'm just saying, you're not allowed to die on me, Kamina Drummer. Because I'm not losing the one person in the belt I give a shit about.
Captain, you're gonna want to see this.
There's nothing on the map. No record of any settlements. So what the fuck is that?
If you are receiving this message, it means you've found us at last. You've come, and with you comes the next great step in the evolution of humanity.
We have been preparing for your arrival for years, perhaps centuries. We have been patient. We know you have much to teach us. If you can hear my voice, whoever you are, welcome home.
It just repeats after that.
Who was that?
The head of the station, presumably.
Sounds more like a cult leader to me. Someone who flew too far from home. Generations ago, millions of Earthers tried to set up mining stations in the belt. Some of them lasted. Some died off right away. And some of them, no one knows.
Still, a station this large, uncharted, and seemingly uninhabited? It's like nothing I've heard of.
What did the initial scans tell us?
None of the scanners penetrate past the first level, but there are no heat signatures, no activity except this broadcast. Looks clear.
Maybe. But we don't know who stashed it here. Or who else they might have told about it.
Not to mention, how the fuck are we gonna find it in there? The place is massive.
There was a line in the coordinates. Something about the first ones.
fuck does that mean?
Won't know till we get inside. Arlen, Rayan, stay on the ship. Be ready to burn hard if there's any activity on the radar.
Sure thing, boss man. Good hunting.
Maya and I will head inside and search around.
Exactly how old is this place?
Too old to be on any maps. Maybe 100 years?
Damn. This is fucking strange.
Let's search for the command center.
Found it! Over here. It's an entire station, completely abandoned. I can't even imagine what could have happened here.
Maybe we'll find out.
The aux power is on these breaker points. The sector is now powered. There are 3 total. Each should have its own control room like this.
3 sectors. I'll go ahead to find the control centers in each one. You keep scanning the servers for any leads.
Fine. Have the fun to yourself.
I'll call you once I power up the next sector.
The last one? Huh. What does this mean?
Okay. This group called itself the Cassiopeia Collective. Landed here in 2226. They were an unlicensed settler community from Earth.
What happened to them?
No clue. Nothing good, by the looks of it. Cox was right. We're about to hit the greatest score a scavenger has ever come across.
That's what he said.
So, what do you plan to do with it? The money, I mean.
I'll head back to Ceres.
You want to go back to the station where there's a bounty on your head?
With this money, I can make the bounty disappear.
How? By going to war with Dawes?
By making him irrelevant. I'm going to build an OPA that actually helps Belters. Falota.
Drummer? What happened?
Dead bodies. Many of them.
I'll head to the power. Then we can investigate it together.
Now you want to include me? Fantastic.
So what about you? What are you going to do with your share?
I don't know. I haven't thought about it.
Falota, you must have some idea. You could pick a station to settle in. Set up shop as an engineer.
I could. I'd miss flying around, though. Maybe I'll buy the Artemis off Khan. You can call me captain for a change.
Ah, this ship has had enough mutinies already.
You weren't kidding. It's like a crypt. I thought Belters recycled their dead.
We do. We don't get to be sentimental. We use every ounce of every resource we have, is how we survive.
So what do you think happened here?
Maybe the people here were abandoned and went mad. Who knows what else we might find.
Dear God. There's no sign of the core yet. I'll check the server here. Keep me posted on any more excitement you find.
I'd never let this happen to me. I've got my recycler all picked out.
I submit this recording alongside the station's medical records for future study. Though I take less faith than Dalton in foreign...
They were taking supplements to combat living in microgravity.
Wonder if it's the same stuff we take.
I doubt it. The only reason we survive now is because of what we learn from settlements like this.
So you're heading back to Ceres and leaving the Artemis without a captain?
I suppose that's true.
Damn. If I knew last night was a one-off, I would have gotten even less sleep.
I will. Miss you too.
Oh, for fuck's sake. At least call me a Welwalla, or tell me how you can kick my Martian ass.
I will miss kicking your ass, Welwalla.
Thank you. Hey, with all this alone time you've given me, I've been thinking about something. Whatever this treasure is, the one thing we know is that it will change everything. No more scavenging, no more running.
That's the hope.
The thing is, I think if I had all the money in the world to do anything I wanted, it would be doing this with you.
Okay, not this exactly, but working with you to help build a better future for the Belt. I want to be a part of it, if you'll have me, I mean.
I'd be lucky to have you. So would the OPA. As long as you're sure that's what you really want.
I want to be a part of something that matters. And I want to be with the only person who's ever made me feel like I matter to. Holy shit, this is beautiful.
It is. I still don't understand it, but it's beautiful. That shape at the bottom, I recognize it from the coordinates.
That's promising. Let me check the server for this sector, then I'll meet you down there.
Sector's thermo scanner reports biometric presence. There must have been someone here.
They're still here!
Coming down!
No, stay back. Try to get eyes. My name is Kamina Drummer. I don't know who you are, but...
I know who you are! You're the pirate JP sent to take me out! Lousy Inya scum! But you'll never find that sample!
Maya!
I see him. He has you pinned down. I'll try to direct you from up here. Okay, he's coming up on the left!
Wrist terminal broken. And he was running low on oxygen.
The hypoxia must have made him disoriented. He seemed to confuse you for someone else. JP?
This wrist terminal is too busted to search. His oxygen was so low, I don't think he even knew who he was shooting at.
I know he just tried to kill you, but... poor guy.
Wonder what this guy was doing down here.
Let's look around. He was obviously here for a while. Maybe he left something behind.
There's a message on here.
You stole something from me. Luckily for you, My desire to see it returned is greater than my desire for revenge. This will be your only chance. Say I was open to it. My partner has other ideas. We know. She's already contacted the UN and their Shinobi. Luckily, some pirates got to them first.
Pirates? Are they...
Don't worry about them. Just send me your location and hold tight. However you deal with your partner, my men will clean it up.
This is why I love Earthers.
So this man stole the MK core, brought it out here with his partner.
Oh God. The first ones. They're all children. It's a children's tomb.
They buried their children here first. Couldn't bear the thought of recycling them.
Then they couldn't bear the thought of being separated from them either. So here they are.
Here they are.
Here.
What do you think happened?
Let's find out. Looks like this scientist contacted the UNN, and they sent over the Urshinabi.
But they weren't able to stop the word from leaking out.
The MK core isn't a treasure. It's a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
I don't know. Something alive. And fucking dangerous.
So they stole the MK core and brought it here. But then our security guard turned on his partner and shot her?
Seems right.
I have compiled evidence to show why this substance presents such a novel set of risks. I now truly believe we may be looking at an eschatological event. I thought I could deliver this sample to the right hands and develop an antidote, but I underestimated many things. All that matters is that I destroy the sample and pray the same will be done to the rest of this cursed substance.
The MK core isn't a treasure. It's a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
I don't know. Something alive. And fucking dangerous.
Guess they stashed it before they had their fight. It's not in here.
The MK core isn't a treasure. It's a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
I don't know. Something alive. And fucking dangerous.
So the MK core is some kind of organism.
I don't know. And neither do the scientists studying it.
And yet this company is pouring endless amounts of money into it. They're willing to kill to keep it secret, and now they're running human tests.
Not humans. Belters. They don't even think of Belters as human. Fucking Inners. They found a weapon they didn't understand, and they brought it out here to play with.
That's horrible.
It's nothing new. Just like Anderson Station. The Le Guin. Even these people. Left out here to die.
Just another chapter in the story.
Got something.
Ready? We found it.
And now we're going to destroy it.
We'll reach full burn in about a minute. What are you going to tell the others?
That we didn't have a choice. We can't sell a weapon like this, no matter how much money is involved.
Kamina, we do have a choice. Hear me out. Whatever this is, it could still be everything you need to help the Belt. What if we kept it?
As a weapon? Or as a bargaining chip?
Call it what you want, but no one would mess with the OPA if they knew—
The OPA doesn't work that way. It's 100 factions with 1,000 goals. The OPA would tear itself apart over something like this.
Why are you so sure of that? You're talking like an inner.
I'm talking like someone who knows the OPA. Who knows men like Doss and what they do to stay in power.
But the Belt may never get a chance like this again. You can't just take that away.
You don't get it. You may have bounced around in zero-G for a while, but you don't understand the Belt.
Hey! What don't I understand?
Belters always look for danger. Broken air filters, leaky reactors, anything that could mean danger. And this? It's a disaster waiting to happen. Think about it. Not like a Martian, but like a Belter. Everything you've seen out here so far. How do you think this really ends for us?
Fuck. You're right. Let's do what we have to do.
Rayan? What are you doing?
See, Bharatna? Told you, we couldn't trust her. Hand it over. Now! That.
Arlen, listen to me.
That is a death sentence. You'll never be able to unload it without getting killed in the process.
See, that's your issue. No faith in your crew. I already have a buyer on Ceres.
Damn it, Arlen, you don't understand what you're doing.
You always think you know better than everyone else. That's how you always end up here, yeah?
I don't know what the fuck your plan is, but you can't just take over the ship and throw Drummer in the brig.
No brig. Airlock.
What do you mean? Just got to head back to Ceres and...
Tinsha! How long is the trip to Ceres? Huh? 2 weeks? 3? You want to stay awake the whole time? Until we sell this thing, she'll be trying to take it back. Stubba or Walla. Never knows when she's lost.
Oh my god.
No, there has to be another way.
As long as she's on board, it's still her ship. You think Maya and Virgil will take orders from us while she's around? No. It's the only way to finish this. Take her to the airlock.
Sorry, Cap. For Rhea. I wish I could stop Arlen.
You can. Help me take him down.
Baratna's the only reason I'm alive. The only reason I got off Vesta. I won't watch you die either.
You can't stand to be apart from your girlfriend, can you?
You son of a bitch! Let me go!
What did you do?
Sabaka nearly bit my ear off. Would have clawed my eyes out next.
Wait! She isn't a part of this.
Put it on. We can make it to the station and send a distress signal. Hurry.
I'm the one with the bullet in me. You take it.
You'll be fine. We both will.
I can't. Stop.
I'm still your captain. Do it. Now.
I said I would do anything to help the Belt. And nobody can do more for the Belt than you.
Come on! No! Come on!
Maya, please. Maya. Maya. I need to get off this rock. I'll come back for you. Need to stretch every breath. Who knows how many hours I need to survive here. The message we heard had to come from somewhere. If I can find its source, maybe I can change it to a distress call. so weak, but you must have had some way of communicating with the inner planets. Of course, when the inners wouldn't help you, you started shouting in every direction at once. If I point the antennas back toward the gravity well, I can boost the signal and send a distress call. Sabaka, I'll have to use the mining tunnel. The quickest way to the antenna array is... under that massive mining cart. I'll have to power it up. Locked, of course. Never seen a passcode like this. I'll run out of oxygen before I guess the shape they want. But maybe the miners left a clue somewhere. Get to the antennas. Boost the message. Get help.
What are the odds that someone hears it?
Better than nothing.
How much better? Your fight is over, Kamina. Seek peace now.
You want me to lie down and die? Is that it?
My name is Jess.
Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies. Oye? Is anyone breathing? I can't hear you.
I said, you are a long way from home, Malu.
Does?
I told you I'd find you. Considering the price on your head, I'm amazed you got this far.
You're not real. You're just some loose thoughts, bouncing around in my head.
You shouldn't be so quick. Turn down conversation,
Kamina. Unless you want to keep talking to the dead.
You want to waste my oxygen? Fine. But you have to keep up.
So what is the plan? Sending a message no one will hear? Hoping for help that will never come? You really do belong here.
I'd rather die here than be stuck on Ceres with you.
Yes, you made that very clear. What a waste for the belt.
Pashang, did those rocks just turn into heads?
So jumpy. You've gone soft since you left Ceres.
Almost there.
It's quite a bit further, I'm afraid. If you're heading in the right direction.
Shut up.
Just trying to help. So what has Kamina Drummer done since leaving Ceres? What have you done to protect the belt while hiding out in that shit?
I'm not hiding. And when I get out of here.
Yes, what happens then? You save the belt, right? From me? From the Inyas? From the tainted treasure you found?
Correct.
Do you actually believe all that? Or do you need a story to tell yourself as you die?
Gotta be another lever around here.
Ah, for Lord.
Look on the bright side. The door you need to get through is probably open now.
There must be a way to double back. It's okay. Nothing down there but rocks. Does. Don't tell me you've gotten bored with the...
Don't be needy. I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
I can. Leave me alone.
Don't worry, Marty. At the end of the day, you always end up alone.
What is this? What's in here?
Don't worry. You can't hurt them worse than you already did.
Son of a bitch. It was your fault.
Interesting. I don't remember setting explosives around the building.
You lied to me. You told me that...
I told you what you needed to hear. And you, like a good little soldier, didn't question it. It's time to face what's here, Molly.
No way to open it.
is exquisite, Kamina. Truly the right person for the job.
You're as bad as Star Helix. As bad as Earth and Mars. You make your pretty speeches and then you kill to get what you want.
I continue to fight for the Bell. You abandon us.
You turned me into a murderer.
I turned you into a soldier, and a damn good one, until you forgot how to pay orders.
They were our Baratnas. All they wanted was a better life on Ceres, and you killed them for it.
Be honest. You are angry that Belters are dead. You're angry that Kamina Drama was tricked.
You used to be the kind of leader who could bring out the best in anyone. Even a disgraced UNN general like Fred Johnson. What happened?
I know what it takes to survive. Which is why I am here, and you are there.
So many dead. Was it worth it?
Factionalism will tear the OPA apart if we let it. These people threatened the stability of the entire station when they challenged me.
Done being trapped in the past.
But the past isn't done with you. And that guilt will stay with you right up to the end.
Is this the part where you tell me that there's no use in sending a message? That if anyone hears Kamina Drama needs help, they'll just start celebrating? Those?
Fucking who? So you're dying of hypoxia on a forgotten asteroid abandoned by your crew. Everything out here can kill you. You taught me that. But you faced pirates and torpedoes. Hell, half your crew tried to kill you at one point or another. Are you really telling me the Kamina Drummer is going to be beaten by a goddamn door?
I never should have come out here. I never should have let you.
When have you ever let me do anything? Stop beating yourself up. You didn't kill me, Kamina. I saved you. You have work left to do. For the belt and for me. So are you gonna spend the rest of your oxygen feeling sorry for yourself? Or are you going to get to fucking work?
Fit. Sensho, this is an emergency distress call. I am stranded and near death. Send help immediately. Please, don't let me die. Thank you. I will make your sacrifice matter. I'm here. Airlock.
You look like Falota.
You look like a clogged up recycler filter.
Better gather your wits. Matna will want to speak with you soon.
I would have been better off choking to death on that rock. Cox should consider himself lucky. Our brig is a luxury hotel compared to this. Seems like overkill to me.
Hey. Over here.
Wonder what her story is. Looks like an Inya. Whoever she is, she's a long way from home.
Kamina Drummer?
Yeah. Who are you?
My name is Julie Mao. Anderson Doss has a message for you.
Please.
Shut up! This is a blind spot, but they'll be happy to let me rough you up a little. Maybe a couple of minutes. It's our only window.
Window?
To figure out how we're getting off the ship.
Who are you?
Just an inner who's very far from home. With a shitload of supplies I'd much rather give to my friends in the OPA than these fucks. It's me and a group of defectors. I was heading to meet them on Ceres when I was kidnapped by these assholes.
Hit me.
Oh! Sabakawala!
That should buy us another minute. What's the plan?
On the bridge, there's a center console. The screen all the way on the left has a disarm command for the entire brig. It needs a security override. The console is Tucson Station. You'll need to somehow move her off of there and keep her distracted long enough for the override to go through.
I distracted her once before. Ended with us diving away from a torpedo, but we made it.
I'm sure I'll enjoy that story one day. I heard her talking about you, after you escaped and killed her men. She was furious, but also, I think she sees something in you now, something she wants. Use it.
Oh, traitorous Pashangwala.
You gonna kill her? Or do I get to?
Nah. She gets to talk to Matna.
Taki.
Chamomile. Good for the throat. It's a habit I picked up in prison on Luna. Now I guzzle this stuff. 5-6 bulbs a day. When I'm not guzzling the blood of my enemies, of course. That's a joke.
I have a hard time finding your barbarism funny. I'm sure your victims never did.
No, I doubt that. Nor was I laughing when you killed Yuri and Daniel. They served with me for 8 years. They were my family. And you took them from me to save yourself. It is the tragedy we live in. But we try to find small comforts where we can, no?
So, you're all one big happy family. That goes around decapitating people.
Decapitating corpses. Their owners had no use for them anymore. Inners are sentimental about many things. Corpses, property, manners. If we follow their rules, we'd never win. Our power comes from being willing to do what they are not. You should understand that better than anyone. Kamina Drummer.
This is Arlan, captain of the Artemis. Our former captain, Kamina Drummer, is dead. As you know, her body carries Anderson Dahl's bounty. We are leaving it for you as a token. It was Drummer and her little Martian girlfriend who decided to go after those coordinates. But Ratna and I were against it. We have dealt with both of them now. Whatever you are searching for, we don't know what it is, and we don't care. We are going back to Ceres, and you'll never find us in your sectors again.
What do you make of that message?
They have caca for brains. They thought they could distract you and get away with the core. But there's no way you'd waste time with me. Unless you already knew you could catch them.
Mensha, how long till intercept?
3 minutes, Matna.
It is a remarkable story you have. Betrayed by Dawes, betrayed by Cox, betrayed by your own crew, yet you still care. Did you love her? The little Martian?
Her name was Maya. And yes, I did.
That love is the reason why I haven't killed you. We don't employ crew members here. We find family. Look around. Everyone here has been betrayed by someone, lied to by someone. Their parents, their captains, their governments. Same for me. Now, we have purpose. And that purpose is each other. All of them would die for me as I would for them. The belt was built on lies. The only truth out here is family. You call us pirates. It means nothing. We know who we are and what we fight for. That's how we win.
But you are pirates. You murder and steal from innocent people.
The UNN is innocent? Or do you mean the scavengers trying to take food from our mouths and water from our tanks? We survive. Against far greater and more ruthless enemies. And we don't apologize for it. If that makes us pirates, so be it.
You've come to us at an opportune time. The MK Corps is the culmination of everything we've been building towards. You'll see. If you keep an open mind and open heart, you wouldn't be the first on this ship to make it from the brig to the bridge. Or you can choose the airlock instead.
Let's go.
This might be my only shot.
to Psalm.
Yes.
The Artemis has four functioning PDCs and a torpedo launcher. And they have one massive advantage.
What's that?
They can destroy you, but you can't destroy them. Not as long as they have the core. I know their weak spots. I know how they'll fly and how they'll fight.
Of course you do. But why would you want to help us?
To win my freedom. I can help you disable the ship. And I'm the only person who can go in and find you the MK core. In return, you let me go.
It's awfully rude of you to not even consider my offer.
If it's a real offer, you'd let me consider it without a gun to my head.
Come.
Khan knows we're aiming to disable. She'll never let us get a clean angle on the drive thrusters. Your best bet is straight through the nose cone and out the back.
Doesn't that have a high likelihood of killing your pilot?
She's not my pilot anymore. If she's flying for Arlen, she deserves what comes to her. Forget the pilot. I'd worry more about exploding the reactor. But if you get off a clean shot, it'll be fine. I've done it plenty of times.
Battle stations! Drummer, on guns!
Be ready to kill her the moment I say.
Yes, Mama.
Torpedoes.
We need to keep their PDCs occupied, unless you'd like us to get strafed.
No, hold steady. I can get my shot off before we pass.
If we pass, we'll be exposed to their guns.
Hold speed. Torpedoes first, then take your shot.
Come on, Khan. Don't miss now.
Time to ready the breach pod.
You're nearing the Artemis. Keep me updated as you clear each floor.
Yes, my man.
Drummer, this is our first mission together. I hope it won't be our last. But if you step out of line once...
Yes, I know. Bullet in head, brains splattered, so on.
Good luck.
Which
one of those is mine.
Nah, Trouble. See, Matna, she's a trusting person. Tough as iron, but big-hearted. Me, though. Let's just say, not all those UNN soldiers were dead before their heads came off. Sasuke. Be down there.
Drummer?
This one is scared. He's shaking like a baby koyo.
I don't have a gun.
Don't need one. Use your mag boots. Crush his skull and be done with it.
Drama, don't. I saved you from Arlen. I never wanted Maya to die.
Lockdown gates. I need to find a hand terminal to get through here.
Take it. pilot. Make sure there's no more interruptions.
Not if I kill you first.
Virgil! Virgil, open the door!
Khan told me. You... Rayan?
I had no choice. I need your hand, Terminal.
Please, don't hurt me.
I'm protecting you. Jess, stay safe. Khan?
Son of a bitch!
No. Ah. Khan. We have to get you to Virgil. Come on!
Always figured I'd be killed by a pirate. Just didn't think it would be you.
Looks like you beat me to it. Oh, shit.
I'm going to kill a lot more pirates for you before this is over. I promise. Coming for you. Arlen is in the cargo bay with the MK Corps. Firing at the Artemis was risky, but I knew the crew could handle it. They didn't let me down. I'm so sorry, Rayan. But you left me no choice.
Came to shoot me in the back? Eh, Drama?
I want the MK Corps. I don't give a shit about you.
Still thinking you're better than me? That's your problem. That's why you lose. You turn your back on me and Baratna. Just like you turn your back on Dawes and the OPA.
Yeah, too bad about your Baratna. I'm still wiping his skull off my mag boots.
The fuck you saying?
His death was your fault. He was better than you and you let him die.
Enough.
Now, we're fucking even now, got it? Now finish up with him and let's get the hell out of here, Captain.
She was more of a belter than you'll ever be. She didn't have to die. Why? Why? Why?
Ah!
trouble with your crew, Captain?
I have the MK core. Put a bullet in this bitch's head, and we can split the profit.
I wonder, Kamina Drummer, do you believe in grace? I do. It's what sustained me in that wretched cave the Indians locked me in. It's what binds me and my crew together as family. And it's what at this moment gives me pause from killing you. When a weaker, pettier person would savor the opportunity. But grace must be earned. Convince me your life matters, and I will let you live.
My crew member, Maya. She sacrificed her life for mine. Every day I live is about honoring that sacrifice.
Because you loved her?
Because I owe her.
Don't you see how we're meant to be together? Kindred spirits. Two bodies in the same orbit. Finally we meet and you want to squander it all? How much time have you wasted serving inadequate men or trying to fight every battle by yourself? Circumstances set us against each other, but we are not victim to circumstance. Even now, after all the blood between us, we can seize this chance to build a new future together. You could have your own ship in my fleet. Name it after Maya. Use it to fight the MCRN and help defect us to the belt. Our buyer will make us wealthy enough that we can build our own system if we want and make sure we are always protected.
Who is your buyer?
It's a private company.
There are no private companies in the belt. Is it Checkman? Royal Charter?
It doesn't matter. One rich J-Meng or another, they're all the same. What matters is what we do with it.
You think you can trust the Inners? That they will hand you money and leave you alone? You're insane.
And you're a fool with no vision. Pity.
Captain Drummer. Drummer, this is Julie Mao. You've held up your end of the bargain, and now I've held up mine. All the pirates on board the Europa's Bane are dead.
No!
Yeah, look, this is an open broadcast, so I don't know if you're hearing me or who else is. But your crew is on board, and I have the Artemis on target lock. If I don't receive a response from you soon, I will assume the ship has gone hostile and blow it to shit. Good luck.
I'd offer you everything.
And I decline.
Ready torpedoes!
Thank you.
Fire.
Captain Drummer. Captain, are you there?
I'm here. I'm on the hull.
She's alive! Stay right there. I'll be out to assist you. You're safe now, Captain. We're all safe.
Nearing Ceres Station, Captain. Are you sure we're cleared for approach?
We're clear. Dawes controls the docks, and he's decided to lift the bounty on me and play nice. For now, at least.
Captain Drummer. Drummer. We're almost there. Which means it's almost too late.
I know.
Did you at least listen to the message?
No need. I know my answer.
Look, I'm heading to Ceres because that's where my contacts are. And it's where a girl with some basic wrenching skills can do a little good. What's there for you anymore?
It's my home. I can't keep running from it.
I know fuck all about the belt. But I do know the difference between a foot soldier and a leader. Just hear him out. You never know, right?
Drummer, this is Fred Johnson. I believe the last time we met, you were holding a gun to my head. But what's past is past. I think you'd agree. I understand you are returning to Ceres. I am calling to offer you an alternative. I do not claim to speak for the Belt. Any person who would do so is as foolish as they are dangerous. The Belt is a fractious, toilsome tinderbox, a graveyard of ideals and ambition. It is also, I believe, the last great hope for humankind. The Inners have forgotten how to build. Their focus is on killing each other and controlling Belters. I know this firsthand. But Belters are builders. We forge new worlds out of rock and metal. It doesn't matter where we came from or the demons in our past. It only matters what we can contribute right now. I know that you have suffered and lost, and that through it all, you never forgot what you were fighting for. That is why I need you here on Tycho as my partner for a new OPA. Come speak with me. See what I am building. You have much to contribute, Drummer. Don't let it be wasted.
Damn it. Change coordinates. We're making a stop at Tykov Station.
Of course, Captain. May I ask, what is on Tycho?
Let's find out.